Yo, what's up, guys? So it's been a while. Shit, it's been like a month since I've uploaded to YouTube, but I'm back. Today, you're in for a treat. I'm training with somebody called Liam Kelly. Liam has the definition of an old school bodybuilder's physique. You know, absolutely amazing. He's amazing. And I'm training with him today, and I'm very, very excited. We're gonna be training shoulders and arms, and that's got me even more excited because they're two of my best body parts to train. However, the reason I'm really excited to train with Liam today is because he can shoulder press 70 kilo dumbbells for reps. You know, I never ever train with people who can lift more than me. It's very rare that I do. Just because of where I live, I seem to be like the strongest guy around. And yeah, Liam's an absolute tank. So he's gonna put me through my paces today. And yeah, I'm super stoked for this. You know, like I say, you just gotta see him. He's unbelievable. I'm gonna put a link to his Instagram in the description below. You have to check him out, guys. You know, he's bringing the old school bodybuilding look back to the industry, and he needs some recognition for it because he doesn't have a great following, but he needs one because, like I say, his physique is phenomenal. His mindset is amazing, and he's really down to earth, really humble, and he just deserves a following. He does. So go check him out, and yeah, I'll start filming very soon. Well, here he is. He's coming right now.
Just the one, is it?
One scoop's enough.
Tiny. Easy 10, mate. How are you? Easy 10. Easy, man. Sit straight in, mate. Good. That's it, mate. How are you? Good. Keep going, mate. How are you? sick, all right. Good. A tricep, shoulders, with the seated dumbbell presses.
What weight are you doing?
Weight 65 kgs. Try and get 10 reps.
65 kilograms, shoulder press, guys. So.
Straight after that, standing lateral dumbbell raise, and then bent over lateral dumbbell raise, for 10 reps.
All for 10. So, 10 reps on the 65k dumbbells, guys. It's just outrageous. After everything I've already done, so. Wow. Like I say, go check him out. He deserves it.
Let's go, mate. Yep. Come on, mate. Let's go. Yep. Keep it up. And again. Keep it up. Yep. Come on. Go quick, mate. Up. Come on. Last one. Show these guys how it's done. Come on, keep it up. That's it, mate. Come on. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Front raises, then 10 by 10, side and rears. So more triceps, which feeling the pump, it's good. I notice, guys, it's the same as me and Sadiq and Rami, everyone out there, it's the same form. Control down, powered up, squeezing at the top. Thank you.
Good. Keep going, mate. That's it. Good, keep going.
That bends.
Keep going. Class. Keep going, mate. How are you doing? Good.
So we're doing that two more times. So 24 more front presses and 80 more raises. Let's do it. Do your famous arm first, mate.
Yeah, that one.
There we go, look at that. And you guys say I have crazy biceps. Look at that. Crucifix. Unbelievable. And bear in mind, guys, this is after tearing two biceps, right?
Yeah. Two
biceps,
yeah.
Both biceps torn. And he's back at it, so respect. Straight in there. That's it, come on. That's easy.
How are you? Good. Good. Yes. How are you, man? Last one, how are you? Good. Last set, how are you? Good. That's it, mate. How are you? Good.
Right, so we're finished for them. The burn was ridiculous. It was super painful, really good. And straight into a superset. I have to change arms because I can't hold the camera for longer than 10 seconds. But yeah, superset time. Let's do this. Thank you.
Right, so we ended up doing 3 more supersets, tri sets. So we did more raises, rear delts, and presses for 3 sets, 12 reps each. The burn right now is absolutely ridiculous. I can't hold the camera in one arm for more than 10 seconds. and now we're going to go train arms. So let's get straight into it. Describe Liam in one word.
What am I describing?
Liam in one word.
Massive on you,
Liam. I knew you were going to say that. Guys, notice. He's not letting the weight drop, he's controlling it down. Watch. That's how you're going to build a good arm. Form. No swinging. Absolutely perfect. Learn from this. Same thing, look, squeeze, slow, squeeze, slow. You saw this man can press 65 kilogram dumbbells. Look at the weight. It's all about form. Would you agree?
Uh-huh.
It's all about form?
Yeah.
Definitely. Definitely.
That's it, mate. Nice and controlled. Squeezing at the top, slowly lowering it. That's it. Good. Tracked at the top. Nice. Squeeze it in. Good. Excellent, mate. Perfect. Good. Exactly the same one here. No swinging. It's nice and controlled. Steady and slow reps. Good. Squeeze. Good. Well done, mate.
We're still doing the same thing but for 5 sets, and Liam's killing it right now. No rest, and yeah, it's such an awesome session so far.
And I am so tanned. Look at that shit.
And some beds have been working. Thank you. Come on, Liam.
Nice and controlled on the way down, that's it. Squeeze at the top, good. Excellent, mate.
That's heavy.
That's it. Squeeze, good. Squeeze it in all the way, how are 10 reps. Good. That's it. Well done, good. Straight over. Machine overhead extensions. 10 good reps.
Fucking hell.
That's it. How are you, mate? How are
you? I'm trying to play catch up with you.
2. How are you? 3. How are you, mate? 4.
4.
4. 5. Good. 6.
7.
How are you, mate? 8. 2 more. Oh, yeah. Yes.
Finished. I was going to say something about you, but I thoroughly enjoyed that.
Had a good session.
It's for me personally. I was just saying before you got in the car, I never ever train with anybody who's stronger than myself. So to train with you today was a privilege, mate. Honestly,
yeah.
So thank you. And it was fantastic. I mean, it's not often, like I said, I get a spotter who I can trust. You guys saw that 180 bench press video. I only tried it because I had Liam there to spot me, you know, and such a huge advantage when you're training to have somebody like Liam there to spot you and there to push you, to motivate you. Because just looking at him, I mean, I'm motivated to stand next to him, you know. So I mean, I thoroughly enjoyed that. And like I say, guys, I'm going to drop you Liam's Instagram in the description below. Go check him out, guys. He really deserves it. So thanks a lot, mate. It was awesome.
Spot on, awesome.